Computers are starting to play a big part in music. Artists like Human League, Pete Townsend, and Peter Gabriel have been using a new instrument in the studio, and here Peter Gabriel explains.
We're working with a Fairlight CMI on this one, which is a computer where you can record any natural sound, any sound you like. And this, we went to scrapyards, got metal sounds, exhaust pipes, paving stones, as well as a lot of instruments. Feed this into the computer, manipulate it on a TV screen with a light pen, changing the waveform if you want, and reversing bits and pieces and adding other instruments, and then sending it back to a keyboard so you can build up rhythms and melodies with it. But it means, I mean, at the moment they're absurdly expensive, but soon when a lot of companies are doing them and they're add-ons to the home computer, I think it's going to really open things up so that anyone who wants to make music can work with a huge range of sounds, and this, I think, is very exciting.
I can't imagine a garage band with the Fairlight kind of an instrument.
Well, there'll be cheaper versions of that, and I think there'll be many, many garage bands in 5 years or maybe 10 years from now that work with these things because of the possibilities with sound.